Hi, I'm Sacha Leclair.
And I'm Melissa Leclair, and we're here with RW&CO for their Rise Up campaign.
And to talk to you about creating your space.
I think for us, it's all about wellness. So I think when you walk into your space, you want to feel this sense of calmness, serenity. Creating a well-balanced space is really important, and it should exude your personality and pieces that you love so that when you walk into it, it really feels like home to you.
It means balance and harmony, and being inspired in your space is very important to the spaces that we design and that everyone should have in their home.
Yeah, well, you want them to be livable and beautiful.
So how do we describe our style? We like to call it warm modern. We love high contrast, but we like to balance it with soft textures, colors, deep woods.
Yeah, it's all about clean lines and then warming that up with, you know, layers of texture and lighting, and to create this really warm space. So it should have this nice balance and cohesion. What are our top three tips for interior design? The first one is definitely about planning. You want to plan out your budget. What is your creative style? Include communication in that. I think that's a really important element. That leads me to number two, align yourself with the right professionals. Whether it's an architect, a builder, a designer, make sure that your communication styles are aligned and your design styles are aligned. That's really, really important because it's such a collaborative, personal process. So you want to make sure that you are aligning yourself with the right people.
Number three is all about creating moments within your home. So I love to create moments, let's say when you're turning around in a hallway and you see a beautiful art piece at the end of the hallway that's balanced with light and that's just harmonious. And if it creates emotion within you, you've done a great job. And if you get a reaction from your friends, even better.
So I think we rise up in a few ways. One of them is taking care of ourselves. I think in order to rise up and to be your best self, you need to take care of yourself. So wellness is a huge one for us.
And be a fan of your own work. Be proud of what you're doing. Be passionate about. Don't always worry about, you know, the financials and everything that will come after. Just go ahead and do what you're passionate about.
Yeah, there's no limitations. Jump all in.
I'm Sasha.
And I'm Melissa. We are the Leclairs.
Let's rise up.